here I am actually standing on top of the ice jam. As you see, the water is still coming through. Large holes have formed in the ice on top. It's because of all this ice that flooding occurred.